A great win then for the Red Bull team today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. A strong race then for our championship leader. That's extended their advantage at the top of the standings. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to go for Marcus Ericsson. He's clearly got a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, and he's matured a lot over the past few seasons, which served him well today.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Red Bull have extended their lead over the championship. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season.